with a new episode of Explore China with us. Viewers, today we are going to taste one thing, and I want to share with you. This is the summertime, and in the summertime people like to drink many kinds of drinks, the flavored tea, the flavored drinks, the juices, and the young generation especially, they don't like the plain flavors, and they like the different kind of drinks, like having some kind of fruits inside it, various creamy touch, some kind of mixed flavors, the tea, the coffee also with some bubbles and something. So today we will explore a few very famous brands of China. So let's go. Now I am in the Lakhin, and here I will order one tea. So beside me you can see here are some summer recipes, hot summer recipes. And to order the tea from the Lakhin, we need one application. So I am going to open my application. This is a Lakhin application. So because you know, in the China, to use of application is not strange. Even to wash 1/3 plus shoes, you need one separate application. So for the tea, it's not strange. Here I am going, okay, this is the tea flavors. I am going to choose one flavor of the tea. Yeah, these all are the tea flavors. And I am choosing one tea with the coconut jelly. So here are something means, if you want the cold or no ice and less ice. So I choose this one, and this one is the black tea, and now I am going to pay. Here, oh, today they are giving me some concession of 1 RMB. So let's see, it is paid. 11 RMB and one tea. Viewers, now we are in front of another tea brand, and this is the only tea brand, not like Lakhin. Lakhin is the coffee and tea, the couple brand, and also some kind of juices. But this is E Dianjian, means a little. The English name of this brand is A Little Tea. This is very famous brand of China, and almost every corner, wherever you move, you can find the E Dianjian. And they have many kinds of flavor tea, bubble tea, coconut flavor tea, the green tea, black tea. So we will also order one tea from them. So let's go. Ni hao. Ibe nai lu.
Ibe nai lu.
Nai lu. Chung be.
Nai lu.
Nai lu. Chung be. San Fan Tang. Hayo Jia, small bubble, big bubble, and coconut jelly. My Chinese is bad, or your Chinese is bad? Viewers, now I am in front of another brand, and actually this is the ice cream brand. They start from the ice cream, but now they are developing many kinds of juices, many kinds of tea, and with many flavors with ice cream also. So let's take a few flavors of the tea from them. Let's go. Ibe Nimang Hongcha.
Nimang Hongcha, hai bie de ma?
Hayo Ibe Chiga.
Samay Nai Xi.
还有一杯这个放到锅巴还有不要加瓜冻要冰的吗都冰的这边扫一下一共是七的好的还得再等一下 नेमन पहुंचा। Viewers, now I am at the lakeside view and having 5 cups of tea. So I will try one by one and will share with you what is the difference between them and what they have that taste. First of all, this thing you can see very clearly. It is a mixture of 3 things. One is the ice cream, one is the strawberry, and one is the black tea. So to take this tea, this drink, first you have to shake it very well. So I am shaking because it has the ice and many things. Shake it very well. As you shake it, you see, now your drink is ready. You can see the strawberry flavor here, and now ice cream, and already it has the ice cream, so it will be very cold. So let's try. Unbelievably tasty. I just have one sip and I feel 3 taste. Tea mixed with ice cream give a very delicious taste, and then some fruit, fresh fruit of strawberry. So you just can imagine what I can feel. Very tasty. If you come to the China, then you should try this flavor. And if you cannot remember the name, just remember this logo, and with this logo you can find this drink shop every corner of the China. Viewers, now it's the turn of a little tea, Eat Indian, and this is a shake it up till we meet. So shake it up, then it will meet with my mouth. You see, viewers, here is the, they added some small bubbles. It's your choice. You can add the small bubbles or the big bubbles, and also the coconut jelly, and remaining is the green milk tea, means green tea, and they have added the powdered milk in it. So this is also the cold tea. After that I am shaking it. So let's open it. I want to describe with you, it has small bubbles, so your teeth will not feel tired to chew it. It's up to you if you want the big bubbles. The bubble tea is very famous in the China, and the big bubbles and the small bubbles, it's up to you, whatever you want, or you want both. As well as coconut jelly, this is giving the taste of coconut. One bubble taste, coconut taste, and the green milk tea taste. So 3 tastes are together. So let me enjoy. No, it's the time of my 3rd cup of tea, and that is the Luckin. And I want to share a few details about the Luckin. Luckin is the international brand in China, and this is actually the coffee brand. And for the student area, only in the student area or in the near the university area, they introduce some special flavored tea also. So we bought this tea. It has the coconut jelly inside it. It's up to you. You can buy the plain tea also, and this is the black tea with milk. But the flavor of the Luckin is totally different from all other brands. They have their own taste and own flavor. So let's try. I will open it. Subhanallah. Amazingly tasty Luckin tea. I am chewing my coconut jelly, and the tea is really, once you have one sip you will not leave it. Very reasonable sugar, and black tea, black milk tea taste, as well as the coconut jelly is the super duper flavor touch in it. So let's enjoy. Viewers, this is my 4th cup of tea, and it looks very big, but it is delicious. So I think today I will not have the dinner. You can see here, it has the, this is the peach flavored tea, there is the sweet peach inside it, black tea, and a little sugar, and it is also cold. So first open it. Very mixed taste and very amazing taste. Really, there is the taste of the fruit, fresh fruit, the peach, the black tea, but this black tea is they dilute it with the water so that it will not give you the bitter taste. Very tasty tea. And for the summer, especially for the summer, this drink, I will recommend you this drink. If you are going somewhere, you take this drink and you will feel very fresh. So this tea is really very tasty. This is the last and the final cup of today. This is the fifth cup. So let's try. You can imagine after having many flavors how I will drink it. So let's open it. But before having the try of this, you can see inside it there is the lemon and the black tea. This is like the lemon juice, like we make in the home, water, lemon and the sugar. But here is the black tea, lemon and the sugar. And this is also one kind of blessing in the very hot summer. So this juice is really very tasty. You must try. This is cold and give you the double taste, tea taste as well as the lemon taste. So this is the lemon black tea. So let's try. Wow, all the tea are good, but this has very different flavor. Sour lemon flavor, the tea flavor, the sweetness, the sour and sweet taste are mixed, and it is giving you a new and very amazing taste. So good. I want to share with you that in China, people like to take the tea with many kind of ingredients, with different kind of fruits, with different kind of bubbles, different kind of jellies, mixed with the cream, mixed with the ice cream, or means many kind of ingredients they mix with it. And then they like to take that kind of tea. They don't like to take the very plain and the simple tea, especially the young generation. So if you come to the China, at every corner, wherever you travel, you can find these kind of teas. Hope you like our video. If you like our video, then subscribe our channel, like it and share it, and wait for the next episode. Tab tak ke liye, Allah Hafiz.